大家好，欢迎来到我的频道，这是第一期精读节目，我会精读下面这四则新闻。因为过年的原因，这四则新闻都过时了，希望大家多多包涵。如有任何问题，请大家在评论区留言，谢谢大家。接下来请听第一则新闻播报。
Thousands of climate activists demonstrated against the clearance and demolition of the Luisenrath village in West Germany.The regional and national governments both include the Green Party. They reached a deal with utility company RWE to destroy the village in order to expand a coal mine. They argued that coal was needed to ensure Germany's energy security after less gas supplies from Russia. The Green Party said that the deal fulfilled several of the environmentalists' demands and saved five other villages. However,Environmentalists rejected this deal, and they said that bulldozing the village would result in vast amounts of greenhouse gas emissions. Then Germany couldn't meet its commitments under the 2015 Paris Agreement. Greta Thunberg was among the protesters. She said that Germany was one of the biggest polluters in the world and needed to be held accountable.
我们来看第一篇新闻 Coal Mine Protests.Thousands of climate activists demonstrated against the clearance and demolition of the Luisenrath village in West Germany. 啊，我们先看生词部分。Climate activists 是气候活动人士 ，demonstrated 是示威游行 ，clearing 是清除 ，demolition 是故意的拆毁跟毁坏。成千上万的气候活动人士参加示威游行，来反对清除和毁坏德国西部的这个村庄。The regional and national governments both include the Green Party. 区域和国家政府还包括绿党。绿党是、德国的一个政党。Party 是党派的意思。They reached a deal with utility company RWE to destroy the village in order to expand the coal mine. A deal with、是、与某某达成交易。我用、绿色的、色块框出来的是短语 in order to 是目的、为了他们与、这个公共服务的公司达成了一项、协议，协议的内容是摧毁村庄、他们的目的是为了、扩建一个煤矿。 They argued that coal was needed to ensure Germany'senergy security after less gas supply from Russia. 他们认为呢，在、俄罗斯的天然气供应减少之后、需要煤矿来确保德国的能源安全。The Green Party said that deal fulfilled several of the environmentalists' demands and saved five other villages.、绿党认为他们、这个协议就是他们之前签署了这个协议、满足了气候活动人士的、几个需求，并且拯救了其他五个村庄。 However, environmentalists reject this deal and they said that bulldozing the village would result in vast amounts of greenhouse gas emissions、气候活动人士拒绝了这个、他们签署了这个协议，并且他们说推倒村庄将会导致 resulting 是、导致的意思、vast amounts of 是大量的，将会导致大量的 greenhouse gas 是温室气体或者是二氧化碳的意思，会导致、二氧化碳的排放。 Then Germany couldn't meet itscommitments under the 2015 Paris Agreement. 然后、德国不能够蔑视履行、德国的 他们的承诺，在2015年、巴黎协议的承诺。我们来看最后一段。Greta Thunberg was among the protests.、他是、抗议者的其中之一。She said that Germany was one of the biggest polluters in the world and need to be held accountable。他说德国是世界上最大的污染者之一，并且需要承担责任。
U.S. President Biden approved an emergency declaration for California as it struggles to cope with a series of deadly storms. Since December 26, 2022, a series of storms killed at least 19 people and brought floods, power outages, mudslides, evacuations, and road closures. Some areas had floods three times in 10 days.The president's action makes federal funding available to affected people in Merced, Sacramento, and Santa Cruz counties. Biden also approved an emergency declaration for Alabama on Sunday. At least five tornadoes hit central Alabama on Thursday. At least nine people died in tornadoes. They destroyed homes and stopped power to tens of thousands in the southeast United States.
我们来看第二篇新闻 ,California and Alabama emergencies. Emergency 是紧急事件的意思，它的单数在这里。如果说一个名词的单数是以 y 结尾的话，那么它的复数不是直接在 y 后面加 s, 是需要把 y 改成 ies。
U.S. President Biden approved an emergency declaration for California as it struggles to cope with a series of deadly storms. Emergency declaration 是宣称宣布进入紧急状态 ,cope with 是应对和处理 ,a series of 是一系列一连串的意思。美国总统拜登批准加州进入紧急状态。As 是因为在这里 ，it 是该州是 California。Struggles 是努力，因为该州正努力的应对一系列致命的风暴。
Since December 26, 2022, a series of storms killed at least 19 people and brought floods, power outages, mudslides, evacuations, and road closures.
我们来看生词 ,flood 是洪水 ,power outages 是停电 ,mudslides 是泥石流 ,mud 是泥的意思 ,side 是流动泥在流动就是泥石流 ,evacuation 是疏散撤离 ,closures 是封闭自从2020年12月16号开始一系列的风暴杀死了至少有19人并且带来了洪水、停电、泥石流、疏散和道路封闭。Some
areas had flood three times in 10 days.
在一些地区十天之内发生了三次洪水。
The president's action makes federal funding available to affected people in Merced, Sacramento, and Santa Cruz counties.
总统的行动让这些地区的受到影响的人们可以领取联邦基金。
Biden also approved an emergency declaration for Alabama on Sunday.
在星期天的时候拜登也批准了Alabama进入紧急状态。
At least five tornadoes hit central Alabama on Thursdays.
在周四的时候至少有五场龙卷风袭击了该区域的中心地区。
At least nine people died in tornadoes.
至少有九人死于龙卷风。
They destroyed homes and stopped power to tens of thousands in the southeast United States.
这些他们 they 是这些龙卷风他们摧毁了房屋。并导致美国东南部数万人断电。
Donald Trump's real estate company was ordered to pay a $1.61 million criminal penalty after a court convicted it of a 15-year scheme to defraud tax authorities. According to state law, the penalty was the maximum possible that the court could use, and the penalty was no surprise. However, it may impact other business, because it'll be a problem for lenders. Alan Weisselberg worked for Trump's family for 50 years and was the company's former CFO. Last week, the court sentenced him to 5 months in prison after they found him guilty of 15 criminal charges, including criminal tax fraud and falsified business records. Trump called the charges part of a witch hunt by Democrats who dislike him and his politics, and his company plans to appeal.
好，我们来看第三篇新闻。Trump's company in trouble. 特朗普的公司陷入困境。Donald Trump's real estate company was ordered to pay a $1.61 million criminal penalty after a court convicted of a 15-year scheme to defraud tax authorities.Real estate 是房地产公司 ，was ordered to 是被需要、被命令啊，在这里的意思是被判处的意思。Penalty 是罚款 ，convicted 是宣判 ，scheme 是计划、规划 ，defraud 是欺诈 ，tax authorities 是税务的意思啊，他们合在一起啊 ，authorities 它的单数是 authority。特朗普的房地产公司呢？被判定要支付$1,610,000的刑事罚款。在法院宣判 ，it 是他的房地产公司代指，宣判该公司有15年的税务欺诈计划。According to state law, the penalty was the maximum possible that the court could use. 根据这个州的法律，这个罚款呢是。该法院能够使用的最大的罚款 ，and the penalty was no surprise. 然而，这个罚款并不让人感到意外。However, it may impact other business because it'll be a problem for lenders. Lenders 是借贷人的意思，是复数。然而，这个就是处罚呢，也就是处罚代词的。这个处罚可能会 impact 是影响。影响其他业务，因为它会对借贷人造成问题。Anna Weisberg worked for Trump's family for 50 years and was the company's former CFO. Worked for 是为某某效力的意思。Anna 她为特朗普的家族效力了50年，并且呢。他是这个公司的前首席财务官 ，former 是之前的 ，CFO 是首席财务官，不是 CEO。Last week, the court sent him to 5 months in prison after they found him guilty of 15 criminal charges, including criminal tax fraud and falsified business record. 在上周。法院宣判他有5个月的监禁，在他们找到他有15项的刑事指控之后，这些指控呢包括有哪些就是罪证呢？有tax fraud 就是税务欺诈 ，and falsified business record 伪造商业记录。Trump called the charges part of a witch hunt by Democrats who dislike him in politics. 特朗普称呢这些指控是witch hunt 是政治迫害，是民主党的政治迫害的一部分。Who 指是来形容这个民主党，什么样的民主党呢？是不喜欢他的政治主张的民主党。And his company plans to appeal.Appeal 这里是上诉的意思并且他的公司计划上诉。
A six-year-old boy shot a teacher at Rich Neck Elementary School in Virginia, United States. 25-year-old Abigail Zwerner was shot through her hand, and the bullet landed in her chest. She's currently in stable condition at a local hospital. The boy brought the gun to the school and fired it in the class.He is held in emergency custody and temporary detention order. Although authorities said the shooting wasn't accidental, it may not be prosecuted as a crime. For any person to stand a trial, they must be capable of criminal intent. The law generally recognizes that ability at 7 years old. Also, The child has to understand the nature of the proceedings, be able to assist his lawyer, understand the role of a judge and a prosecutor, and understand his own rights. Julie McConnell is a lawyer and the director of the Children's Defense Clinic at the University of Richmond. She said a six-year-old child would never be able to understand such complex legal factors. According to police, the boy's mother had legally purchased the firearm, and she could face charges for criminal negligence.
好，我们来看第四篇新闻。A boy shoots his teacher. 一名男孩射杀他的老师。A six-year-old boy shot her teacher at Richneck Elementary School in Virginia, United States. 美国的弗吉尼亚州的 Richneck 小学，一名六岁的男孩向一名老师开枪。25-year-old Abigail Dorner was shot through her hand, and the bullet landed in her chest. 25岁的这名老师的手部中弹，并且子弹落在他的胸部。She is currently in stable condition at a local hospital. 他目前在当地的医院情况稳定。Stable 是稳定 ，condition 是条件情况。The boy brought the gun to the school and fired it in the class. 这名男孩把枪带到学校，并在课堂上开枪。He's held in emergency custody and in temporary detention order. 他held 是关押 ，custody 是拘留 ，temporary 是临时 ，detention 也是拘留。Order 这里是命令。他被紧急拘留和临时拘留令关押。Although authorities said the shooting wasn't accidental, 尽管当局称这个射击事件并非偶然。It may not be prosecuted as a crime. 他可能不会被作为犯罪起诉。For any person to stand trial, they must be capable of criminal intent.任何人接受审判，他们必须要有犯罪意图的能力。Be capable of 是具有什么的能力。The law generally recognizes that ability at 7 years old. 法律一般在七岁时认可这种能力。Recognize 是认可。Also, the child has to understand the nature of the proceedings.这里的 proceeding 是法诉讼程序 ，nature 是性质的意思。此外呢，这个孩子还必须要理解诉讼程序的性质 ，be able to assist his lawyer，be able to 是有能力，要有能力去协助他的律师 ，assist 是协助 ，understand the role of the judge and prosecutors， 还要理解法官和检察官的作用。And understand his own rights, 还要理解他自身拥有的权利。Julia McConnell is a lawyer and the director of Children's Defense Clinic and the University of Richmond. Julia 是一名律师，也是 Richmond 大学的儿童辩护诊所的主任。She said a six-year-old.Child would never be able to understand such complex legal factors. Complex 是复杂的legal 是法律 ，factor 是因素。他说，一名六岁的儿童将永远不可能理解如此复杂的法律因素。According to police, the boy's mother had legally purchased the firearm.And she could face charges for criminal negligence. 根据警方称呢，这名男孩的母亲是合法购买的枪支，并且他可能会面临犯罪过失的指控。Negligence 是过失，是疏忽的意思。